One, four. Four.
Ola's also very strong. He's a tall player, which gives him an advantage in, with the flick department as well.
Wow. Wow, that popped nine, up. Ten. He's picked that off. He'll have the game point. Got to feel on the balance here, actually. Ola will feel he deserves this first game.
Ten. Ten.
Cracking backhand.
12.
Indeed. And even
13,
better.
11.
The last couple of points of that game, pretty ridiculous from Benedekto Lahr. And he has taken the opener off Lee Sang-soo. 13-11.
Can go. Four, six. Eight, four.
Been good enough behind his serves. Pancake. Oh.
11, six.
Didn't work out with the follow-up though. Nothing cooking for Ola there. And Lee levels up.
Nice change of pace.
Oh, got to it as well. The change of angle. This is where Lee is so good mentally, because the first game, extremely difficult for him.
Four, three.
Wow. Oh! Six, Tom Daly dive, four. But no.
Well, it's a bit more of a press up, wasn't it?
Yeah, I guess
Ola,
so.
Ola getting in the on-court training.
Seven.
The angles ten. We're seeing here. Insane. Rallies are just getting better and better.
It's something quite aesthetically pleasing, isn't there, when both players are away from the table like that?
Is, there is.
11, another. 8.
Over now.
Game to Lee. 2, 4. Four. 7.
A mistake
six.
There from Lee.
Eleven, seven, game and match.
It is all over. An end to the run of the qualifier, Benedekto Lahr. He's been beaten by the seventh seed here, Lee Sang-soo, who is through to the semi-finals. The first man through to the final four here at WTT Star Contender Doha.